Yes, and we do have one network bank, which is on microfinance and SME. I think we would be able to cover more space.
ONB is located in a growth city.
It's in Davao. Yes.
How is it doing so far? Because the first time I heard of it was last year when you bought in the bank.
Yeah, we got it, I think, in 2014. I think it's doing well. It's we're in different areas. We're also in some Luzon area now.
Now, before we go, I wanted to ask about the changing of the guards at SMIC. Pretty much caught us off guard, some of the analysts saying they didn't quite expect the chosen ones, the new chairman and the new president. How did the decision come to be?
Well, we have to evolve from our family to a corporate family, and they are all part of the SM family. But it's more of an evolution. It cannot always be a family business, since we have a lot more of professional executives with us. They know how to grow the business, and they have also been developed under the guiding principles of my dad, so the founder. So I think that will be fine, and maybe better.
It was a decision made so soon, or was it talked about that two non-family members would take the post of chairman and president?
It was a decision that we have at the start of the year, because every start of the year we would be thinking about what the future should be for our group, and it was something that we all of us in the family thought that, and because we are the stockholders, so, I mean the major stockholder, so we thought it would be good for everyone if we go more professional, and we would have other views beside the family views.